it feels like a lifetime ago. But I still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. You walked in, yellow jumpsuit, cold room, crack jokes. Once you got inside the booth, told you. Mike smoke, went through friends, some of them I put on, but they just left. They said they was riding to the death, but where the fuck are they now? Now that I need them, I don't see none of them, all I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers, when the chips were down, you just laughed at us. Now you bout to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass, crack maggots and the cracker's ass. Lil' Cracker Jack beat, making whack ass backwards producers, I'm back, bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags. And as I'm leaving, I guarantee those screen trade don't leave us like that, man.
Hey guys, it's Travis from DigiCamo Productions, and today we're reviewing the Urban Tactical Waste DigiCamo Holster. Now, to start off, this is a universal holster. I have my cheap Soft Taurus PT-24/7 in here. First, I'm going to go over the side of the holster. These right here, put your belt right here, button these up, that's how it attaches to your belt. Now here, this thing, you put your gun in, and you would close it up. Now your gun will stand there and not fall out. So in the front here, it's meant for an extra magazine. But what I like to put in there is usually my speed loader, or I will fit two or three extra CO2 cartridges and the Allen key to put the other CO2 cartridges in the pistol. The whole construction of this is strong. It has, it's like hard stuff. It's like hard, so it won't break. Now, to adjust for your size gun, right here, you open this, and the whole thing opens up like this. Now, you see this piece here, that you move this up and down so that your gun would sit at any height you want, depending on how big your gun is. So once you adjust that, you close this to the size of your gun, close it up, and there, it fits. This is for any normal size gun. I don't think it'll fit like the big paintball pistols, so I don't think you should try that. Now, my brother got the same version of this, but the drop leg holster. There will be a review of that. And this inside the button right here broke off, so what we did, he soldered that on, so that still comes off sometimes, but that's the only problem, I would say. This is $12. This is very good, and great construction, very tough Velcro, not gonna rip. So yeah, there will be a link in the description to buy this, and make sure to subscribe.